I noticed that there was a guy running in the shop from outside. He ran into the shopping center. At the time, my only thought was, I need to save this child. And the only way to do that was to restrain him in such a way that he would let go of the child.
Arrested and he is charged with assault.